Local caravan parks are being overrun by desperate South Australians seeking shelter as the housing crisis deepens.
Cash-strapped families are being turned away in their droves, prompting calls for urgent relief.
Laurie Pritchard feels right at home at the Woodcroft Caravan Park, and it's just as well. The pensioner's lived here for almost 5 years and says moving into a bricks and mortar rental is a pipe dream.
Unless the government comes up with some affordable housing for pensioners, this is it sort of thing.
At least he owns his trailer. Many in his position can't even get their hands on a caravan to hire or a site to put one.
They ring up, they're crying, some quite hysterical because we can't help them out. We just can't do it.
Because more and more South Australians are turning to caravan parks to put a roof over their heads. The site alone costs about $160 a week.
Some parks are helping where they can, but I think it's very important that we recognise that it's not going to be the solution.
Tanya Huxtable's had no luck hiring a van and has been knocked back by multiple parks.
And then I found that if there was like a caravan available, it was, you know, $300 and something a week, which I can't afford.
Welfare groups say the temporary accommodation shortage is yet another product of South Australia's housing crisis. They've renewed calls for the government to fast track more public housing and introduce a cap on rental increases. But the government insists it's delivering the biggest public housing boost in a generation. Ashley Kanowski, 7 News.